Alright, everyone, I am back. Sorry, just had a little disconnection. We got that solved now and fixed. Okay, we're going to do it right from the very beginning in a moment. We'll get this underway. Let me get rid of that. Don't really need to see that. Okay, so what we're going to do is we are going to delete the start of 2 because it's not there far into the beginning of that one. We're going to watch the intro because we want to see what's happening. Alright. So, let me do a fast check here of the sound. Sounds good. Okay, there we are. And as I was trying to say, I ended up clearing the arcade version of this game on the Technoparrot emulator. And it got me thinking about redoing this one because I really enjoyed this one. Some people didn't, but I liked it. My daughter liked it too. So, we're gonna do it from start to finish properly. And this NTR viewer seems to be working at a pretty reasonable rate here. If it stays like this, we'll be A-okay. So, I got really nothing to do tonight, so we're gonna try and finish as much as we can of the first area. Maybe that'll give it a nice hour and a bit, hour and a half, of some good old ghost catching. Whoa. Uh-oh. That's some unruly paranormal activity happening right there, y'all. Run, Egad, run. Okay, there it is, the title screen. Alright, so, just like a nice scary movie, wakey wakey Luigi, and I am playing this on my 3DS XL, I'll show it to you here, there it is right there, nice and red like, got it plugged into the charger, so we don't get any dead battery situation happening. I don't think we would, but... Luigi! Stat, hurry! Suka suka! You can see that video of me clearing the arcade version here. Just watch it. It's fun. That game is awesome, actually. I liked it. Been wanting to play it since I saw the Dave & Buster's commercial a long time ago. But I'm in Canada. There's no Dave & Buster's. They do have a place called Neb's World here in Oshawa. And they have a working Mario Kart GP DX, but not this game. So if you think about it, there's actually been 4 Luigi's Mansion games. This is technically the 2nd, and the arcade is the 3rd. And the Switch one is the 4th. So... But that's just being technical, of course. Alright, so, there's a very long intro in all of these games, but it is important to see it. So, we are going to watch it. It's about halfway done. A lot of interaction, too. Alright. So, if it gets a little sticky, there is a trick you can do. Where you lower the quality down here, I'll show you. So let's try that. Quality of service, we'll drop it to 65. All right. I'm gonna put that back there. Maybe that might help speed it up a little bit. All right, yeah, a little bit quicker. So we might have to go back and forth with that along the way. So far, not too shabby, though. Nice and sparkly. Alright, so that's where we're going first. Let's go get it. Okay, here we are. Right smack dab in the middle. All right, we're going. Bit of a pickle. Don't post haste, as he says sometimes. All right, there's the DS. Yeah, take a flashlight or a lightsaber. Star Wars. Jello. Jello. Okay, hold on a second. We're gonna have to adjust it some more. Quality, we'll put that down to 60. Maybe that'll help. There. As long as we can maintain average here. On a stable rate, that's what we want. Hold on to your mustache. Here we go. Time to boogie down. Okay, to the front of the house we gotta go. Let's book it up there. It's like the Addams Family home. Oh boy. Here we go. Nice that the door's open. Go find that device. Hello. What up, Professor? Yeah. Looking for that front door. Nope, she's locked. Where is it? Can't go that way. Not allowed to yet. Take a look inside the window. These ghosts are having a good time. All right, they take off. We gotta get in there. Uh-oh. Rat. Rat. There's a rat. And the key's on his tail. That's one strong tail. Chasing you down, critter. Get over here. Got it. Aha. Success. Okay. Open that door up. One key, one door. What? It just evaporated. Guess it's only one way. One time use. Not very good. All right, scaredy cat, let's go. Okay, and here we go. There she be. We found it. Nice. Now we're in business. Okay. Fire that bad boy up. Let's go. Oh, snap. Hello? Yes. Alright. Do some decorating here. Clean up this joint. Money up on the roof. Nothing in there. Money over there. Look, coins are flying at me. Meep, meep. Okay, I think we're good. Squeaky drawer. Out we go. Yeah, 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 look at that. Loot City over here. Still one up there. Okay, into this door we go. Roll up that carpet. We need that key. And all this money too. We got the bone, nice. See the dog running back and forth outside there, outside the window. Probably what he wanted. Yes. Okay. Well, we don't have that much treasure yet, but we're working on it. Okay, we can't go out there yet. $1. Okay, out we go. We have to come back to this area in the future. Okay, we're going back outside for a second. Good chunk of change there. Got that spider web out of the way. See on the other side if we can do anything. Nothing in that one. Okay, it's starting to rain. Nice little payday right here. Got a nice heart too. Wicked. Okay. Looks like we're okay for here now. We'll go back inside. Oop, wait a second, not yet. I want to get those first. Now we can go. Okay, to our left. Still got to get something in here. Something is calling us in here. There it is. Now we have all the proper keys we need. Let's go. Yes. It's not bad. Not bad at all. Tell you the truth. Okay. Make our way through the areas now. Excuse me. There they are. We got something we need. You have it. No, you take it. All right. Side mission. Retrieve that bulb. Okay, we're gonna get chopped up. That's great. It can't happen. The lower, less damage you take, obviously, the better rated you get afterwards. We took one hit so far. Keep that to a minimum if we can. Excuse me. Oh, I think I'm catching a cold. My throat is hurting a bit. Hold on a second. Get a more comfy pillow. All right, we need to get that light. Get all this gross spider web off the area first. Okay, we need to get up here on these steps. Another phone call. Who could it be now? Yeah. We noticed that too. Post haste. There's that word. Helicopter. Lower it all the way to the floor. Let's go get it. Book it, Luigi. Post haste. We got it. Ah. Wild. Snagged it. Okay, close your door there, buddy. Fits like a glove right there. Nice. Okay. We can move around a bit now. Whoops. Okay, let's go. Okay, another phone call first. What is it, Professor? Yeah, we already did that. Okay. Knock, knock, open up. Yellow. Okay. Okay, it's all spooky and dark in here now. Every dollar counts. Nothing in there. Nothing happens when you pull the chain. Kind of gross. Dirty lid on ya. Yoink. Ha! Yeah. Pip and Tom over here. Okay, we gotta go back. There he is, let's get him. Gotcha. There's another one. Gotcha. Beautiful. Mission accomplished. Okay. We're not done yet. Gotcha. Hooray. Alright. I think the first section has been completed. Alright, back to the bunker. We did it like that. Alright, let's see how we did. Not too shabby. Yeah, 3-star gold. Wicked. Haha. I've never got that. That's a good deal. That's a good deal indeed. Excuse me. Oh, man. All right, back to the bunker we go. We're not stopping yet. We're going to keep on rocking. Cashing these ghosts. Cha-cha-cha. Yeah, put it in there. Do it. Put her in. Nice. All right. 4 watts. Oh, that's a nice way. More than almost half. We need that upgrade too. So what's the dealio, Professor? Okay, yeah. Okay, he reckons. That means we gotta go. 3-star gold. I never got that ever before. That is wicked. Yeah. The lad is ready. Let's see if we can do another 3-star gold run. Alright. Yeah, we need to get that gearbox. That's why it's called Gear Up. Get it? I do. Okay, let's go. Alright, that's it. To the exclamation point. Let's go. Him and Mario are always getting dematerialized. Alright, here we are back in this region. Nice. Okay. Looking around in case we left anything behind. I don't think we have. We gotta go where we were just at. on the other side of this area, not getting hit by these knight's swords. Okay, there's rats there too, we gotta be careful of. We made it safe and sound, wicked. All right, into the next area we go. Uh-oh. These big bruisers here. There's four of them. They even hate each other. Like four stooges. Okay. Phone call. Hello? Okay. Sure, there's no more gold or nothing here yet. Or any longer. Oh, wait a minute. I was wrong about that. Check these other vases. Okay, in the door we go. Uh-oh. Key man, come over here. Okay, let's go track him down. Where you at, key boy? Get over here. Gotcha. We needed that key. Let's go back. Quickly, we will go over here. Fade away, Key. Fade away. Just saw a treasure underneath the carpet. Okay, here we go. We missed a coin. Yes, we did. Every gold coin counts. Got your bolt. Beautiful. Alright, our first gear piece gotten. Keep looking around though, because there might be other things in here. Okay, there's a toolbox or something here. Come here. Like that's it for here. Out we go. Okay, and here we go next. Another key. Bravo, Mr. Luigi. Let's look in here. Alright, we got some Blues Brother doing art. Let's go break up that art class. There we go. Nope, can't go that way. We're blocked in. Okay, and over here we can't do much yet. Okay, there is something there for the future, but not yet. All right, library. Get edumacated. Activated something. Terror Dome. Hold on. Sorry. Oh man, I got nailed. Okay, there was only one of them in here. Thankfully, but we got hit. Can't get hit too much though. Okay. Here we go. Not gonna open that up yet. I might need it later. Put that key in this door. Watch it evaporate. All right, here we go. I wish that gave me a heart. But we'll take money. A bone, yeah. Yeah. We can't go anywhere near that yet. Okay. Yes, sirree. Quick, drop my growl over here. Yeah. There's gear number two. That went really well. What's in this vase? Anything? Nada. Okay. Something here. There it is.
Got it.
Now let's spin the roof propeller here. That is beautiful. Okay, we have to do something here. Okay, not yet. I thought we had to do that now, but not yet. On we go. Okay, and here we have a money spider. Spin this roof ceiling first. Nothing happens. Pull this cord. Come on. Come on. Got it. Alright, time for a nap. Snoozy Lou over here. That old dark and scary. Get over here. Not giving you a chance to hit me up. No way, Jose. Beautiful. There's the gear. Oh, yeah. That's number three. One more to get. Sneaky bats. Hey. Yeah, looks like that's it. All right, out we go. Step on the diamond. Turn off the fire. Okay. Hello. All right, we're in the art studio. Whoa. Where's this one at? One more. Gotcha, big man. Yes, sir. Okay. Look at the old camera here. There's a jewel outside the window. There's our last gear piece. We got it. Nice. Hello. Wicked. Another nice run on this one. Sure we'll rate pretty well with it. Want to make sure we didn't miss anything. Nothing there. Okay, back into the foyer we go. Oh yeah. It's all broken. They busted it. Nope. Yeah, alright, here's the call. What's up, prof? No, they didn't fit at all. Okay. Part two done. Oh, man. We only lost 15 health with 2 stars. Okay. Well, what are you gonna do? All right. Now, what's up? What up is Luigi on the floor again? Yeah, take a look at him. There you go. Okay. Maybe we'll get that upgrade. We'll see. We need 2,000. So close. Okay. Okay. Where are we going to now? 3, 2. Quiet, please. Yes. Alright. Did he fix it? I think he did. Looks like an ice cream mixer. Okay, now I remember this one. This is Brainiac time. Let's go. Okay, we're also gonna be looking for jewels too. I think we can find some now. Let's see what we can uncover. Right. Okay, I just want to find a few dollars. There's some gems hanging around too. But there's no more real money to get out here. Get out this door now though. In the tree over here is a nice precious gem. Alright, our first one. Yes. Going to the mud room, yes. Hello. Alright, peace out. That's all we can do for here for now. So let's go back from whence we came. Alright. Scrambling that dollar. Oh, couple more pennies here. Looking around, you might find that bone somewhere. Where the key was, we're good. Okay, no bone in there, no bone in there. There's usually nothing in that room where the car was. Make pennies all day here. Pest control. All right, that might be it. That looks like that's it. The rats are gone. We made them extinct. Okay, we're looking for that bone. I doubt it's in here, but I don't think we have found enough stuff yet anyways. Oh, good. This will help us big time. Nice. Wicked. Ah. Hello. Wicked. All right. Where did you come from, you dirty rat? Alright. Make sure there's nothing here. Nope. Alright, let's go. We're good in the hood here. Doesn't hurt to investigate. All right. So he wants us to put that over there. But before we do that, beautiful. Nice. Need that too. Nothing in that one. Nothing in that one. Nor that. Okay. Putting the gears on now. Finally. Scary music is happening. Why? I'm terrified. Fishies. You did do it. Nice. Where is he? I heard him. Okay, looks like that's it. Catch, wicked. Get over here, big man. Nice. Ah. There's the bone. We found it. Sweet. Okay, rockin'. That's where we gotta go, down there. To the music man, piano man. Hey Z. Took a hit for a bar of gold, man. Whoa, the mice. Go back. Go back. They're gone now. I'm sure they're gone. Well, we lost out on the treasure there. Another one over here somewhere. Can hear him. Two of them actually. Look up, Luigi. Looking up here. There we go. Found it. All right, awesome. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, we're also gonna try this. That is money in the bank, yo. Okay, pull. Call up that dummy of the elevator. Alright, sorry, I had to step away for just a second. My son was hungry, so I made him some food. We're gonna continue this episode right now. Okay, I'm gonna try and get as much of this first level done as possible. Get over here. Okay, next. You're next. Get over here, Greenie. Okay, got you too. Alright, now we can clean this kitchen nice and lovely. Hold on, let me shrink this like that so it's not in the background. Alright. Let's go cook this. Wicked. Looks like we got all that we needed from here. And to here we go. Alright, now it gets crazy busy up in here. Alright. Throw the book at these guys. Alright, I don't think we're getting 3 stars this time. He's somewhere around here. Where are you, Bookman? That's it, it's over. All right, we're getting the call now. Hello? Okay. All right. Next chapter done. Yes, you did, my friend. Okay. What? 3 stars again? Sweet. Oh, yeah, that's twice in one edition here, one episode.
That is fantastic,
to say the least. All right. Going back to Cali. All right. Let's cash these ghosts in. We're getting that upgrade for sure this time. Like I said, we're going to do the whole first level if we can. Nice. Yeah, level 2. Nice. Heavy duty. Here we go. Okay, next. Beautiful. Aha. Visual tricks, here we go. Ooh. A little orb. Okie dokie, gimme, gimme. It up. We have to go find it. All right, we're going. Let's go get it. Should be used to it by now, Luigi. You would think. We saw that lab earlier. Okay. Back on the mouse hunt. Okay, I think that's it. Nope, one more beady-eyed little bugger there. Okay, let's go. We did it again. Rat patrol. Okay, we gotta go this way. Did not expect money to be in there again. Into the door we go. That's it. What the? Boom! Matt. Single gold bar back in here. Looking for that bone again. Nothing in there. Okay, let's go. Run. Dirty bats. Okay, we can't do nothing here. Back out and around again. We have to approach it from above. Yes. We were thinking that exact same thing, Professor. Okay, back up, here we go. Uh-oh. Here we go again. Hey. That coin is stuck behind there. Alright, we got that cleaned. Hey, man, this bad rat. Any more spiders coming? No. Uh-oh. See if we can get any health dropped to us. Just need a tuck, there's some. Sweet. Going down. All right, here we go. Near the Matrix machine. Nice. Shades McAllister here. We gotta get him gone. That's it, it's over for you. All right, now we got the device we needed. slam that on there. There we go. Nice. Feel the power. Jello. Money. Why did it hurt me? Okay, now I need some health big time. Saw that there. Nice. Needed that big time. Okay, that's it. Yes. Okay. You can see where he's been coming from. Nothing in here out of the ordinary. So, beautiful. That's for sure. Beautiful. Okay. Going in. Okay, there's a party happening in there. There's the bone, finally found it. Sweet. Beautiful. Nice. Grab that. Beautiful. So yeah, there's something there. Oh, there is too. Okay, lights out, that's it. That is it in here. All right, on we go. That happen. Beautiful. Got that key. Awesome. All right, and here we go. Come at me. Okay, we're taking a bit of a beating. There's no way we're getting 3 stars now. Okay, we got you. Want to make sure nothing's invisible here. That there. Nice. Beautiful. I've never found that one before, so that's a nice collection addition right there. Okay. Locked. All right, so we have to go back up the elevator. Okay, in we go. Yeah. That's pretty fast, man. Alright, more trouble hit. There he is. Can't believe his eyes. He's mad now. Gotcha, boo.
Oh, yeah.
That actually went really well. Yes. All right. You did do it. Took some hits though. I don't think we're getting 3 stars this time. 100. 2, that's not bad. I'll take it. Alrighty. This is going very well. Not bad at all. Almost at the next upgrade. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Not bad. Sticky situation. All right. Let's do it. Spiders, yeah, we saw them all over the place. Apu, yeah, Apu. Apu for Luigi. Good for Egad. Alright, let's get rid of these webs. One penny, that's it? Here we go. Dirty bat. Spider webs in this room. Creepy crawler. There's another one. Okay, this room is clean. Bucks, can't go wrong. Make sure one last time. Good. And then he disappeared too. Nope, we're clean. Next area. Okay, I almost got whacked there, but not quite. Still 1 ounce of web somewhere. I see it. Okay, there's a couple spiders back this way. This area is clean. Let's go. Okay, off to the left. Let's check the drawers and stuff. Nothing there. Couple dollars in there. Nothing in there. Let's light this up. We're marching here. Burning the web, world wide web. Thought I heard another one. Is that it? No, it's not. There's all this here. Okay, come back down, spider. Okay. Got that one again. Okay, this area is okay now. Next room. Hey. Okay, where's that last piece of web? No, here it is.
Nice. All right.
Okay, it's a little bit spooky sounding out here. Get this again for the second time. Beautiful. Yes. Okay. Should be the spiders again. Okay, we already got that one, but repeating our steps. Okay. No exclamation points here, so we're not gonna stick around too long. To our left. There's the bone, wicked. Light that up and burn it away. Beautiful. Okay, on we go. Nice. Make sure we didn't miss anything. Nice. Okay, there's two things we're going to do in this room. Get that one. Then there's another one in the next room too, I remember. Thank you. gonna get that one too. Go to the next room. Take another nap. Grab it. Good, good. Get it. Nice. Okay. Get those curtains. All right, that's it. Okay, and here we go. Let's see if I can get them both. Just like that. Nice. Nice, nice. Okay. Back out we go. You okay, Mouse?
Yes, I'm good.
Okay, we need to find the other exclamation point. Right. One last area that we still need to do. Not this room, I don't think. Okay. All right, that's helpful. Alright, let's find it. We need to find 27 of 43 we only have. Let's go back upstairs. Here we go.
Hey, you need bats. Burn it down. He's gonna get bit this time. Get that one in a second. Okay, got it. We're not done yet, though. Okay. All right. Beautiful. Okay, we still have to find 8 more of these webs. Where are they? Oh, I know where they are now. The attic, let's go. Okay, now you gotta be careful here. Walk balance. You can't run, you'll fall if you do. So take your time. Okay, we still got 3 left. Oops. There, we done did it. There's another jewel sitting right there. Wicked. Ciao. We are one mission away from completing this first part entirely. Yes, another 3 stars. Sweet. That's amazing. Okay, this next one I won't get 3 stars. I take some usual beatings in this one. And you'll see why real soon.
Okay, then after we do this boss battle, we'll wrap up this amazing first part of this redo. Oh, did we ever? Nice. Ah. Level 2. That's good. That's real good. Okay, now this is what I'm talking about here. You'll see in a second. This part's kind of tough, but it's not impossible. Beautiful. All right. Usually I average about 1 red star on this part here. We'll see how it happens. It's been a good run, so. Alright, we got the key. Let's go. Fits snug in her pocket. All right, business about to pick up, as J.R. Ross says. Okay. Yes. Okay, so you're not allowed to look around. Can't get that coin, it's stuck. Well, what are we gonna do? Okay, let's go. Business is definitely gonna pick up. That's a cool part though. Elevator music. A little nervous. Uh-oh. All right, here we go. Bit of a crash landing. Okay. Once we get rid of them, they're gonna get in our way. Okay, here we go. Okay.
Okay, now it gets real wild. Here comes Charlotte's Web here. Yikes. Okay, let's get this guy. Okay, we take one hit so far. Okay, better watch ourselves now. Tearing up the place here. This one's a little tricky. You'll see why in a second. So. I think we got it this time. Okay. Now we got another knight here. Okay. He stabbed it. I got hurt, but he stabbed it. Now we gotta do that same technique. But I don't need to hold on to it. Come on. Almost got it that time. That's it. I'm trapped. I got trapped behind there. That was bogus. He was staying right there. All right. Here we go. All right, now we need this guy to light this up first. Now we got power. Fire power. Hey, that's not supposed to happen. It's supposed to block the purple goo. Okay. All right, now we gotta do that all again. Hey, we're not getting good rating on this one for sure, I'm telling you. Okay. Okay, just squash me. Okay, you're done for now. Gotcha. Yes. All right, we got the jewel. That's the most important thing. Just a mama spider and her babies. She's possessed, that's all. Oh my, look at all the troops coming. They're not as cute as their mother. Hello? We'll wrap it up now. What a mission and a half it was tonight. Busted a move. You are a man and a half, Luigi. Alright. Normally I got one red star. Let's see how we did. Two. Well, that's the best I've ever done. I'm actually happy. Overall, it's been a successful mission tonight altogether. Okay. Let's get that Dark Moon piece activated, and then for part two we'll come back and do mission number two in the near future. And we're also working to clear Luigi Mansion 3. Okay. Okay, next gap upgrade, about 2,500 points away. Okay, let's put that piece up there and shine it up a little and see what it uncovers. Yeah. It's already sparkling. Got some negative energy in it. Player. Bellissimo. Alright, what did it uncover? Agreed. Okay, that's where we're gonna go next episode. Pixelator, okay, check out a monitor. Not bad at all. Okay.
Haunted Towers, that's where we're going to next. So, we finished that one, sort of. There's still some booze to catch. Next episode, we will come and do this. Let me show you a few things on my computer, Game Drops Pops related. First, we're going to close this and shut it down. Okay. And we're going to close this application. It's the NTR viewer and it's working beautiful, so we'll keep using that for next time. Turn off the 3DS too because it needs to charge. Like so. Alright, so back on my computer. You're going to see many places this video will be on. Starting with my YouTube channel. And I'm going to show this to you just for the reason that here is my Switch code if you got one. And here's my Wii U profile if you got that. I'm also on Xbox One, Game Drops Pops, and I'm on the PS3 and PS4, except it is Game Drops Pop without the S. Here is my Twitter page, at Game Drops Pops. You can follow me. And I also have Mixer right there. And I showed you my YouTube, but not the actual front page. Here's the front page. There it is there. And you can get access to my Facebook group page that I have here. If you want to post your game streams or videos that you like or do, such as Eric has and me and where is he? Down here. There is Brian and other people. Go right ahead. And let me finally say this too. If you are already a friend, a follower, or a subscriber to any of these things, thank you very, very much. I appreciate it. I gots to go, but I'll be back with a live game next time. Until then, this is Game Drops Pops saying peace later.